narrated Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, he who washes the dead should take a bath, and he who carries him should perform ablution.
For more information regarding this hadith, please check